All right, let's go find Set. I don't know where he's gonna be though. He might be back inside of here. Nope. No, he's not. All right. Who's saying what? Who?
Please, please. She's got short hair and a birthmark on the cheek.
You want to survive? Forget.
But please, sir.
Forget. No more questions.
Aw. Dude, you don't have to be such a dick. You could, you know, answer some of her things. All right, let's get out of here then. Oh. How old are you? 39. Damn.
How old is your son?
18. He's in the infirmary right now. He's not doing well.
You get him out of there. Tell him whatever it is, he must get out of that bed and back to the barracks. Quickly.
It is just a cold.
It doesn't matter. They have no need for the sick.
So what, what's the point of an infirmary if they're just gonna... Well, they're Nazis. I guess that's to be expected. Hi there, giant robot. What is the point of this fucking thing? It's got giant clamps, a fucking incinerator in the middle of it with like a towing chain, and like a minigun rocket launcher set up. I mean, I guess it's just like a really multifunctional robot. Oh god, I hope I don't find anything like this. The last thing I want is to be grabbed by a clamp and then shoved into its incinerator. Where the fuck is Set? Ah, there he is. Hi.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops up. Secure the systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blazkowicz.
Blazkowicz, yes, Blazkowicz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Nerzlachai, Igor.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Alright! Well, I thought you were gonna get me more, but alright, I guess I'll just head straight through the door. No one's gonna watch it. They all just leave it up to the security cameras. Which was a really stupid idea. Oh, they have my knives out. So I can kill people with my dual knives! Although I don't really think it's gonna add on too much. I mean, fucking... I think dual knives is probably just a little on the overkill side. An instant stealth kill is going to be an instant stealth kill, you know? Oh, this doesn't look too bad, actually.
Camp command building.
For like, a Nazi- this is actually a really nice place. And by that I mean it looks pleasant. I'm not saying it's actually a nice place, it's actually a really awful place, but you've got red trees. Or rather, trees with red leaves. Although I'm sure those don't do much in the later seasons. But yeah, no, it's just like, eh, look at this. And the concrete is super bright rather than super dark, so it's not like this really drab, lifeless place. Damn, 6 children, eh? Hold up, let me get up there. Oh, this is that chick. Don't you think, booby? There, is that them or? Ah, just a guard. Okay.
Battery has to be in here somewhere.
That dog might have been able to notice me if he had just fucking been paying attention, but okay. Assassin! Stealth kills, melee are ranged, soldiers cough, and now I can move fast while crouching. And that's great, because I do a hell of a lot of that when I'm stealthing. Okay. Oh, I need to do more stealth kills with throwing knife. Actually, yeah, so I can get this. Well, things are gonna start looking up for us. Wait, knife? Oh, there's a knife underneath the desk. That's good. Gives me a little bit of a throwing knife. Or an extra one, at least. Is Is there anything in this building? I wish to explore. Uh-oh. Yeah. Yeah. I think I just knifed him in the dick. And I knifed that guy in the ass. Hi. How you doing, pal? I bet you're feeling a little on the butthurt side. Actually, he's pretty dead, so I guess you wouldn't be feeling any hurt at all. Not anymore, at least. Ooh, overcharge. Don't need that. Oh, wait, there are the stealth kills with overcharged health, right.
Oh, Engel's room. Can smell her perfume.
What's she got in here? Anything important? There's a lot of classified documents. I should just stuff this shit in my pocket. What was this? I think I just picked up an important story mission item. Alright. I don't know what it was. It's not gonna tell me. Resistance cells reactivated? Many of us thought that almost half a year of inaction, the terrorist cells close to or in Berlin had finally been wiped out. But with the escape of a key resistant member a few weeks ago, recent disturbing events prior to one or more cells having been reactivated. The headless body of one of our General Strauss's top commanders was found on the bottom of a river close to Gdynia, Poland, just 2 days ago. Maybe the 6 months of peace were just the calm before the coming storm? Would they really have a thing allowed to be published like that? I don't think if I was a dictator, I would never let anyone say that. Hey, remember that resistance group? They're about to kick our ass again, unless you wanted to, like, make everybody hate them. Although saying that, oh, they decapitated one of our guys, is probably not the way to go about it. I don't think anybody cares. It's like, oh no! The evil dude got decapitated. The horror. Yes! Knife sheath one. And what about the other one? Let's see. Oh, it's silent takedowns? I thought it was just silent kills. Okay. I wanted to, I was just like, I gotta kill them super fast with my overcharged health with my throwing knife so that way I can get my perk. My perk that doesn't really do much. Besides, give me more health that I'm not really gonna use. Maybe I'll get a perk eventually that'll let my overcharged health decrease with less time. Oh shit, I missed a lot. Holy hell. Hold up. Going back upstairs because apparently there's something up there. And what about that collectible? You need the health up. Oh, right, no health upgrade in this chapter. Good, okay. So what did I miss? Oh, it was this? That looked like just a random random-ass texture file. You know, just go, hey, this is a cabinet. There's going to be paper in it. All right, have a good day, player. I'm like, okay, that's a cabinet. And I leave it alone. But nope, actually had something. Oh. That's not how physics work. Now these are slightly a little bit more appropriate, but okay, that's just really weird. Oh, I got some more health. Ah! Enigma documents. Okay. Well, degenerate killer duo executed today. The crowds that gathered on the streets and squares of the city laughed and cheered when the degenerate serial killer duo were executed today on live TV. I feel so much safer now knowing those two animals are no longer around, said one of the onlookers. A friend of a friend of mine was killed by those bastards, shouted another man. If nothing else, this is a valuable lesson to other degenerates out there that justice will eventually find them all. Yeah. Ironic that you say that. Alright, let's grab some of this overcharged health. I think there's more over here. There we go. Maybe we'll find a guy to stab with a takedown in the next, like, few seconds. This is a lot of dudes, holy shit. Oh, there we go. Alright. Please don't talk. I'm a little busy. Wow. Shush! Fucking Christ almighty! I want my knife back, dog. Jeez. Oh, wow! Dude, its head's almost completely flipped over! Ew. Right, okay. Knives, 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 knives back. Oh, right, it's in this dude. I was like, where's my last knife? I need that. Well, actually, but it's nice to have. Ooh, two items over here? Holy shit. Okay, now I can't go through that door. Oh, wrong direction. Got a little flipped around. Ooh, gold. Hello there, Death's Head. I now have your head. Man, this place had a lot of fucking Enigma code pieces. Holy shit. Was I over here at any point? I hope not. I don't like missing out on things. Alright. Let us continue into the facility. Maybe find more overcharged health? Nope. Okay. That's a good couple of people. If I can find some healing items, this might be good. I can't see anything for healing, so I may just throw a knife up. Shush. That's the detection music. Huh? What was that? A prisoner coming to kill me? My knee! Ah! Give your Jesus!
Ein Saboteur! Hier, den erkenne ich von der Selektion wieder!
Allein. Doch davor, Bobby. Der Nachtzug.
Meine Güte, ich hatte was recht. Seinem Abzeichen zu erteilen ist ein Amerikaner und ein Anarchist, hm?
Ein Amerikaner? Gut. Sofortige Liquidierung von ihm?
Block 4 barracks! Oh shit.
Dabei muss ich aber nicht dabei sein, oder der Gestank dieses Ortes.
Mach was du willst. What were you thinking, you stupid idiot?
I don't even know what I was thinking. I just saw the thing and touched it. Oh no. There's a giant robot! Oh, I just said I didn't want that!
Anthony, you have it!
Oh, that's the battery, right, okay. Shit, maybe I should have been a little bit of a better tosser. Yeah! Do it fast, Set! It's gonna chop you up! And then incinerate you! Oh! Oh! Ha! Well, she's not dead, but she might be soon enough. Oh, wow!
You will die like vermin. I will hunt you down. In the end of the earth, I will fight you. Your skin shard, your fats rendered. Your kind exterminated.
Unless you get killed by a giant robot.
To the flesh, to the furnace.
Man, your threats mean nothing. Oh, you should have incinerated her. Wow, he's got precision with that thing. She's probably still gonna be alive. Just horribly disfigured, like Death said. Wait. I get to control the giant robot?!
Open the camp. Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Oh, I can appreciate this. Mouse one, fire rockets, and then chain gun. All right, let's get a little bit of chain gun action up in here. Hey, fellas. How are y'all feeling today? Remember all those people you killed? Well, this is gonna be your penance for all the shit that you've been doing. Provided I survive. Uh-oh. Can't aim that high up. Oh shit, another robot. We can't have that. What the fuck? Oh, I was reloading. Okay, I was like, why don't I have rockets anymore? I used them all. Your robot isn't as big as mine, so ha! It should be dying soon. There we go. I've actually lost like a shitload of health in this little tiny exchange. Who is shooting me now? Oh, hello! Enjoy your rocket! Yeah, if there could just be like not a lot of bullets coming in my direction. Oh, this thing like auto repairs! Oh, I like the sound of that! It's basically like, don't kill for a few seconds and you'll be fine, buddy. Maybe this is overkill, shooting them with the rockets, exploding them, and having their guts all over the place. Nah. Hi, big man. Oh, hello, giant robot. Too bad you're not as giant as me. Oh, he's got friends, though. They've got numbers. Shit. You can just see me, like, spamming away at the fucking trigger here. Click, 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 click. Sup, how you doing? Just gonna step on you. I got fucking armor for that, too. Maybe I don't automatically heal. Maybe I just pick up all the armor that's around the area. Makes sense, actually. It would explain how come those things explode into so much armor. Okay, so where am I going? I guess I'm heading towards that gate. What about over here? Is anything of value on this side? Not really. Okay. Just, you know, checking on my options before I go ahead and leave. All right, well, I'll stay here and you can kill, and I can kill all the people who try to come out. Defend the escape. Yeah, I can do that. They were gonna kill all the block four prisoners. I like how they only had a few brought out though at the same time. Where are the Nazis?
Hey, I'm opening the gates, Mr. Blazkowicz!
That one?
Protect them, Mr. Blazkowicz!
Oh!
Another block, another block! Take that vehicle! Wait for us! We will lead the way!
What am I supposed to be protecting them from? Nazis coming from over there? There? I don't fucking know! Uh-oh. Ah! There they are! Nazis! Excuse you, sir Nazis! You are not allowed to kill the prisoners! Because we own this prison now! Actually, no, I guess we don't own the prison. We're leaving it. Your prison is of inadequate service! It is completely poor and does not allow prisoners to truly frolic! In all the cherry blossoms of the summer. Who is shooting me? Stop that! I like how they're just fucking bringing out, like, big rocket dudes all of a sudden. Uh-oh. Robots! Big robots! I can't shoot my missiles at him because he's through the fence, or I can fucking try. There we go! Oh, I didn't have to reload it. If you want to explode your armor over here, that'd be kind of cool. Nope, not most of it made it or most of it didn't make it over. Oh, but I'm leaving. Come, Shimshan, we leave! Okay! But I have to get whatever thing is over here. Oh, I completely missed whatever was in the garage because I fucking rushed through it. Oh, well. Hope it wasn't anything important. And I can always replay chapters. You can legitimately like, just go to the main menu and replay through a chapter. Hold on! I am making sure to look at everything! We leave the place forever and... then we regret things! Come on, we're going. Shut up. I don't expect many of these prisoners to make it out. Oh! Black guy! Oh! She's still alive! No! Really cool black guy!
I hate to make compliments, but I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blazkowicz.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. the technology developed by Darcyhas is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. And the Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep.
Oh!
We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeep is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
That's not too bad, honestly. Whoa.
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Darcyhas engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Yeah, of course. Hey, the black guy's alive. All right, that's cool. He's just injured. Bombate. Okay,
Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some welding equipment, please.
So will that be in the tool shed up top? Maybe, yes. Possibly.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mama. We believe in God.
That's ironic.
The Darcyhas is a philosophy. It is a way of understanding God through knowledge. It is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not supernatural bupkis.
Huh.
How does that work?
So everything you have created, what were you planning on using all that stuff for?
Oh, you don't understand, Mamale. There was never any purpose or intent of use beyond the act of creation. We create to commune with God. Do you see that?
It's like mathematical equations.
Oh, go on, Madele.
And each solved equation brings you closer to God.
But never intended to be used.
No, the act of creation itself is the intended use.
Oh, Tazui Maidel, she has something cooking in that chinik of hers. Do you appreciate the distinction? Mamala, this safekeep I'm about to reveal to you is not a treasure chamber. It is a deep geological repository, protecting some of our most dangerous creations for the sake of the outside world. The purpose already served. Do you see that?
Whatever helps the cause.
Okay. That's just kind of... That's an interesting way to go about it. That's a cool philosophy. Invent badass things. Because of... God. Dang it. Whatever works. You know?
Set, locate any part he might need.
Yeah. The only problem I have is with the supernatural stuff. Look. Set. Just... a few years before I got conked out, there was quite a bit of supernatural things going on. We were pulling- oh, hello. Hey, don't eat too much, alright? Anyways, we had giant bugs coming out of vortexes and things like that, so it's just like, you never know. What's going on? Is the welding equipment in here? Oh.